have more intel for you.
Anyway. Good morning, evening, or afternoon.
Late in the afternoon for me. Actually, or an evening. Anyway.
Today, we will be starting the Meet the Legends part of the side quests, or the quests, or whatever. So we got this part done. We got the, what are they, how do you, what is this? The Majugra? I can't say it. But we got that done. Probably do a little bit more exploring, looting, a couple more checkpoints probably. But other than that, just pretty much be like every other stream.
Guerrilla, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. Fuck it up for the cause.
Okay. Now, right through where I need to go as well, so I can't take the point. I'm gonna go ahead and destroy that first.
Give me a hand here, o hiciste algo bueno. Gracias.
Multiple casualties. Find who did this.
Nobody anymore.
You follow up on this?
Danny, these fascists have set up another checkpoint. Why don't you go and show them what freedom looks like?
Checkpoints are nice to know. Alrighty. Need to head here. That's a tree. I just scared myself. This place is. Goes boom. Why? I don't have a source. It's not an obvious one. I think that door is going to be open.
Señor Presidente, for those who are sad about this great one,
this is going to be open now? No, not yet. I guess there's another one. This is open.
Farmers grow the modified tobacco in our fields. Our workers package it in factories. In terms of foreign investment, we achieved this scientific breakthrough with our own blood.
Remember what I got? Boots. Cool. Bond. Right. 15 wishes. And a spell shotgun. Enough to the ground. Gotta get up there, I guess. Somehow.
Got some intel. Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
I was hoping there was something behind it.
You're
welcome. Don't look at her. Yeah, no, I wouldn't say that. Journey.
Capilo.
Like therapy.
Keep my sister out of them.
You think I want
them? All right!
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fight.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Imelda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me. I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara said. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to them.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. On his right day.
Sorry. The revolution is here. Looks like Clara was wrong.
I'll pay, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled. My baby tigre.
I like him. Gotta find the control.
Some of the old timers know.
Clara, met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad. I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Glamorous here, no?
What do I want to do? This is hunting spots, fishing spots, recruits, buffs.
Like a fucking 5-star hotel. Oye, anyone ever tell you?
Where is my mother?
Look at them in a second.
Every girl I've ever done.
Guerrilla, can you use power tools?
First.
Only my mom. Only my mother.
Finally!
I'm missing metal. I'm missing quite a bit of metal.
A young person that... Why don't you do something about it?
What the fuck am I supposed to do about it?
Guess
hey,
you?
Hey.
But whenever it's my turn...
Thank you. The location. I guess I'm going broke. Coolio. Oh, these are for you. Speed after killing an animal. On an animal meat. Hero reserve before they attack.
Watch, I'm on your side, Yuria.
Who are you? No, you're just gear.
Like a jungle Darth Vader.
Fuck you.
Anyone like overpriced canapes and ridgeapples? I can hook you up.
Here. So one, two, mm-hmm. So I gotta get the other ones done first, and then this one will pop up. The last one. I don't know. Where are the wolves? I'm gonna go take care of the wolves. Right here. Damage to animals. There's more damage to animals. More damage to animals. Replace you for right now. Got a lot of things I need to take care of.
Hola! I want to talk to you!
Danny, got word that a checkpoint's been finding escape outcasts. You should go pay them a visit and tell them what a good job they're doing.
Hey, thanks. Two wolves. To be shot at me. Alright, they're strong. That's the first time I've died in a while. I'm fine. I'm gonna go back there and do that again because that was pretty good. I think I might. I know what I'll do. So I got that one. replace this right now with another shotgun. This one, since it's incendiary.
Back here, doggies.
Shotgun's definitely the way to go.
We hit a Vivido plantation, so now the army's out hunting for the outcast we busted out. They're going to find the guerrilla ambush instead. Want in?
Yes. Properly responds to that. Thank you. This one will be easier.
don't get it. I feel like I'm just being dumb. I understand. So many chickens. That didn't do anything. Seen a cat in this area.
Thanks for the cash, guerrilla. This is where you'll find the supplies.
So lost. I'm sick of hearing that sound. That was really throwing me off guard. But think. I get spotted something.
Shut up.
What am I supposed to do? Still no kitty. That's not good. Get it. Bless you. Well confused. Time-based, weather-based. It's getting foggy here, so I'm thinking time-based. But I don't know.
Strong.
Seeing a jaguar. Jaguar, jaguar, jaguar. I see you drink the aguar. Jaguar, jaguar, jaguar. This is good enough. I wonder if there's more. I want to know what this is. It keeps popping up. Only if it showed up at all. They work really well for hunting. A jaguar. Not the jaguar I'm looking for. Back to the top of the building. There we go. Kitty. Jaguars around. Alright, I got that one. I got one more. I gotta get over here to it. Where is it?
Nobody's using the workbench right now. Just say.
Nothing to fix though, dude. What? This thing's really good for them. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, Kitty's dying. But you don't die. Gator, the wolves, the boar, and there should be one more. traded the leather and stuff for the money instead of other stuff. So if combat starts, who's attacking? Good enough. Yeah, there we go.
Finally, a young person that can help me.
Not helping you.
What? Fuck!
Oh,
heard a lot of shit about you.
Hope so. Oh, I got it all. Oh, there you go. Okay, I get it.
De vuelta.
Tigre! Remember the three guerrilla pimps? Always be on guard. Always kill your enemy before they...
You remind me of an old...
Those are taken care of. You're really good. I'm gonna hold on to you. I like you. Ooh, okay. I just thought that was a random bird. But it's just, Okay. It'd be great if I pushed the right button.
Bye.
slow down.
Nom nom. She went nom nom. Charm. Is that it?
Thank you.
Hola.
I
Don't get very high in the sky while that fucking anti-aircraft cannon is active.
That was crazy! Can't believe we survived!
Troy, it's next to an old Spanish military tower along the western coast.
Along the western coast. Okay. Gotta go that way.
In airspace, in a parachute.
Restricted parachute space. Go nummy nummy. Thank you.
bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Okay, Mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Morale. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Sí. They're big on lectures. These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. I can make vuelta. Maybe I'll borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
I wonder if I have enough metal.
The regime arrested him for sending
glamorous.
Let's see.
Here, no? Like a fucking five-star hotel.
Plenty of other kids selling parts.
How do we get scraps? I would like money. Yeah. That's what I prefer. Focus on you. Well, no, because there's something I need to do. What do I do with the Supremos? Yes, I remember. Never mind, I still can't get it. Still need a blood type of industrial composite. Okay, I only got three of them, so I need this stuff.
Because of me.
There's my baby Tigre. Hope you have good camera skills.
What do you kids say? No filter?
You better be ready to fight.
Lorenzo fucking Canseco thinks I'm a terror. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Okay.
I don't really know what I'm... Oh, okay.
What's this? Rising tide. There's the other one. Okay. get shot down just in case. Huh. Well, I died. Put me nearby, at least. Cool.
fucking puma! Confirmado!
Cuidado!
I wish they would just let me fast travel while they were talking.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place when Ron was talking about. Swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Yeah. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. This is happening all over Yara.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Cool, that means progress.
Guerrilla.
Yeah. Let's see. 200.
Can you use power tools?
or is it a good one?
What is this? I need to get blah 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 partner up my morale. I think I'm actually gonna end it here. We got a decent amount done. Less than I would have liked, but we still got a lot done. I think next Saturday I'll probably continue where I left off. I don't know what I will end up doing. Probably a bit more with the campaign. If anything interesting ends up happening, I'll probably do that while I'm there, you know. But yeah.
What?
You saying my jokes aren't good?
Alrighty. I hope you all have a wonderful morning, evening, or afternoon. And have a wonderful day. And I will talk to you all later. Bye-bye.